you.
Standing now with our back to a church built on a hill, very windy. Even though the sun is shining brightly, you can still feel the wind. It's nice and cool, very comfortable. The church is the chapel of a place called the ashram. Ashram, that's an Indian word. It means a place of prayer, of meditation. And it's situated about a little over 10 miles from Nandi, on the way to Suva. We have just been talking to the priest who is the chaplain of the place, an Indian priest, Father Paul Rajiv, who comes from Kerala, South India. We were not going to come here, I was not thinking of this place. But as soon as we left the travel lodge in Nandi, I thought holy people like Pete must go and see holy places like Yashram. And face laughing. And standing with us is Luma. Luma was the lady who gave you the turtle shell last time you were here. And a few days ago, or maybe last week, there was a great big fire in the pine plantations. And you can see how easily fires can spread here, just across the hill here. Father was just telling us they had a fire very recently, and the Pine Commission people came to put it out.
Sabakan
Thank you. Thank you. Yeah. Oh. Come, no, I'm not. back again. My number comes.